Richard Howard Kline, ASC, was born on November 15, 1926 and died on August 7, 2018. He was an American cinematographer. The son of cinematographer Benjamin H. Kline, he joined Columbia Pictures at the age of 16 in 1943. Kline worked extensively with director Richard Fleischer, and was a two-time Academy Award nominee. Much of his work was in the realm of genre cinema, and he collaborated with directors like Michael Winner, Richard Fleischer, Robert Wise, and Brian De Palma. He died at 91 years old.